Hello guys, welcome to my channel. This is MD Staronic Sabing Buddhist Life. If you're new to my channel, don't forget to like, share and comment for any suggestions. And subscribe now and hit the notification bell for upcoming videos to come. Kumusta mga kapodi? This episode po ay magluto po tayo ng pansit canton na adobo.
Mga sangkap sa pagluto ng pansit canton with flavored adobo ay ito yung sliced meat, pork, chicken cartilage, pansit canton, onion, bay leaf, potato, garlic, salt, sugar, cabbage, beans, grilled egg, carrot, oyster sauce, vinegar, dark soy sauce, ground black pepper, at saka light soy sauce.
Boil natin yung boiled egg till maluto siya.
Ito yung mixture ng soy sauce natin, oyster, vinegar, sugar, yung garlic, onion, at saka garlic. Mixture nito po ay ginawa kong medyo sweet siya. Light lang po. Mild. Then ilagay natin yung parang ng baboy. Marinate na natin. Ay 30 minutes po bago natin lutuin yung pansit natin. Mix lang. Then yung marinate lang natin ng around 30 minutes din yung sabaw. Mamaya kukunin natin pang tubig dun sa pansit natin para magiging malasang-malasa na adobo. Heat pan, then 1 tablespoon of oil, then pati yung onion, garlic. Ito i-cover lang natin siya till noodles natin soft. And just around version of pancit canton na adobo. Enjoy! Don't forget to like, share, comment for any suggestions, subscribe today, and hit the notification bell for my upcoming videos to come. Thank you for watching and God bless!